Hello viewers, today I'm showing a new tutorial video about ribbon embroidery. It was requested us by one of our viewers and we tried to make it easy and wish it will be helpful. So let's see, here we have taken a cotton fabric piece. I have taken it for tutorial purpose only. But you will take what needed for making cushion. I mean, depends on size of your cushion, okay? And see, I have taken three colors of ribbon, white, yellow, and pink. And all of these are 1-inch width ribbon. You can take 1/2-inch also, but I think 1-inch is perfect. So follow me now how I'm doing it. Firstly, I will cut all of my ribbons and I am taking 10.5 inch, but of course you have to take depends on your cushion. Okay, next step. First of all, I am using pink ribbon and set it all and sew with the fabric piece. Now I am attaching white ribbon with the pink. So follow me how I am doing. I mean, if the first point is up, second point will be down, and third point will be up again. So follow the rule correspondingly. Thank you. Okay, see, it's complete and I sew all the sides. Now yellow ribbon. I will use yellow ribbon right now. So see, I cut it before I attached. So see how I am doing it.
Thank you.
Many thanks for watching us and wish the video was helpful. So guys, you can post us on our Facebook page Third Door for any other design. And we promise we will try to do it for you. And our Facebook, Twitter and website links are given below in description box. So see you guys next Friday with another design. Till then, stay safe and happy.